Hello, America. It's your cover girl here. And today, we're gonna be learning Hey Soul Sitter on the ukulele. Let's begin. What you will need is a ukulele.
Of course.
And a capo, if it doesn't match your pitch. Let's begin.
I thought it's pronounced capo.
Different accent. Okay. So, first, let's start with the first note. Find the third fret and put it on the fourth string. That's a C. And you'll play that. So now that we have the beginning chord, let's figure out the strumming pattern. The strumming pattern is down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down. You see that? So, you'll do that. Hey! And then we go on to the second note, which is a G. So you do the second fret, fourth string. Then you do that second fret, but second string. Then the third fret, third string. That's a G. Sounds like that. Then you go. Okay, so let's start from the beginning.
Third note.
Hey, hey. Now it's time for a second.
Third note.
It is a A. It's the easiest note ever. Second fret. Fourth string. That's it. So let's start from the beginning. It should sound like this, actually. Wow. So now let's go from the beginning. Which is a E. And all you have to do is go to the first fret, third string. That's it. That's it. That's what it looks like. Start from the beginning. That's all the notes you need.
Can you do a recap?
Yes. You need a C. You need a G. You need an A. You need an F. Okay. And this is the strumming pattern. Down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down. So if that's too low for you, so put the capo on the first fret, and then just you do the same chords, just like since this is covering up this one, let's pretend that this is the first fret right here. So this would be like 1, 2, 3. So this would be the C.
Okay.
And then this would be the second. So like this would be the first fret, second fret, third fret, fourth fret, and etc. So then you can just continue, and it's a little bit higher.
Can you now sing the whole song?